Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Marcel Agustino Ferdo. I'm from Class 4 English Department. Today I will explain about positive and negative politeness strategies. Politeness strategies are utilized by interlocutors to reduce the effects of fast threats. Brown and Levinson, 1987, provide four politeness strategies that are used in interaction to reduce friction in talk. Brown, 1970, ascertain that these strategies are used to formulate message in order to save the hearer's face when face-threatening acts are desired or unavoidable. A positive politeness strategy seeks to minimize threat to hearer's positive face and make the hearer feel good about him or herself. A negative politeness strategy is avoidance-based and it presumes that the speaker will be imposing on the hearer. Off-record strategy uses indirect language and removes the speaker from the potential to be imposing on the hearer. Watt, 2003, argues that directly stated utterance such as criticizing may curb addresses freedom of choice of action. Politeness is very important during social interaction since people are judged according to how they talk. Especially this for the students that have to talk with the older people or even to their teacher. However, sometimes politicians have been condemned for speaking without thinking about the impact and weight of what they are saying. When effective communication is not achieved, leaders may end up embarrassing themselves and creating a negative impact to the public. Studies have been conducted on politeness use in different contexts. Parliamentary studies have concentrated on other aspects such as language and power, language and gender, and hate speech. A study on politeness strategies in parliamentary discourse is also necessary. This is the gap that this study intended to fill. I think that's all from me. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.